Hi guys, and welcome to Signe's core workout. And today we're going to be working mainly on our core, the front, the back, and your arms as well. So I do recommend a set of dumbbells for this workout. If you haven't got any dumbbells, maybe a couple of tins or two bottles of water, something like that. We will be using weights for some of the exercises, not for all of them. So you can try to join in, and then you can always go and get yourself some weights if you fancy doing it with the weights and having a full experience. Okay, should we get ready, guys? We're going to start off doing some warm-ups. We're going to start off with some squats. Okay, so standing, your feet hip-width apart. Clasp your hands together and start squatting. Okay. Everything today is going to be on repetitions. Okay. Squatting nice and low. Exhaling as you're coming down. Okay, start warming the body up. We're not really going to do a cardio workout today. We're not going to get our heart rate up so high, but we're still going to have a very good strength workout. Okay, a few more. And the last one. Now place your hands behind your head. You're going to take a squat like you just did, and you're going to stand up and twist. Let's take a few of these. Let's get the upper body involved. Okay, you don't have to go super fast through these, so you don't want to lose your balance. Here we go. A couple more. I really want to get into your core by doing these twists. Well done. Take the last one. I can already feel my breathing, and here we go. Okay, next one we're going to do, guys, you're going to hinge forward like so. You're going to bring your arms up in front of you like you're doing a pull down, and then that is what you're going to do. Pull your arms down. Okay, your gaze is forward and down. So if you imagine you're on the weight machine in the gym and you're doing the shoulder pull down, that's what you're trying to mimic. And I want you to be here for a little while, because I want you to feel that heat in your shoulder. I'm going to come sideways, you carry on, but I want to show you the position of my back. Okay? Very important, you've got a nice straight back in this, and you're sitting back into your glutes rather than doing this. Yeah, none of that. Keep pulling down. Right? Five. Four. Stay with it. Three, two, last one, and one. Shake it all out, come up to standing. You feel that, don't you? You feel the heat in that. Okay, last one. Hands behind your head again. Now, we're going to squat down. Then we're going to straighten our legs and we stand up. Looks like this. Squat it down. Straighten your legs. Lift your upper body. Squat, legs, and lift. Don't worry about dropping your upper body down further. Think of yourself as a machine. And you're pushing your hips back, which is what's going to straighten your legs. Now for the last few ones, I want you to focus on being pulled from the core as you're standing up. Pulling yourself from the core. Last one. Straighten. And up. Okay, very last one. Sorry if I did say this was the last one, the warm up. We're going to take some backward lunges. Keep your hands stacked one on top of each other. You're going to step it back, turn, twist, and there. Okay, so back, down, twist, and up. Again, it's a nice slow movement. And in. Step, sink down, twist, and come back. Okay, you should start feeling it again in your upper body. I want you to be loose. Here we go. Relax your shoulders. Just have the hands lightly resting on top of each other. This should already be getting you quite warm. Okay, last two, one on each side. Down, twist, in, and back, and down, twist, in, and back. Well done, guys. I'm going to demonstrate the first move sideways on, but then I'm going to go frontways because I haven't got a lot of room. So now we're starting. First one, we're going to walk it out. We're going to come down into a push-up and then take our hands off. Let's show it what it looks like. Come out. See, I've got much room here. Down slowly into a push-up. Lift your hands. Push back into the push-up. And walk yourself home. Okay, did we get that? So I'm going to come this way, so I might disappear a little bit out of view for these. But I'll talk you through them. We're going to go 10 in the first round. 3, 2, 1. Walk it out. Lower yourself into push-ups. Take your hands off. Little lift. Push back to push-up. And walk it home. That's one. You can see this is a long move. Two. We're going to be here a while in these. Down to push-up, lift up, push back up. That was three. And you're welcome to play some music in the background, of course, when you're doing these workouts with me. Five. Sometimes I lose count. Worst case, we do an extra. It won't hurt you. Six. Probably getting a little bit tired now. I am. Seven. A few more. Lower yourself down. Lift up. Walk it home. That's eight. Got one more. Well done, everyone. Have you got the strength for the last one? There we go. Well done, everyone. That was 10. Okay, good news is we've done one round. Bad news is we're going to do it all again. Have a quick drink. Okay? Like I said, you're not going to be panting for air today, but you're going to be feeling it, alright, and build on you slowly. Okay, second set, only doing two. Are you ready? We're going to go 10 again. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's walk it out. Lower yourself down. Lift those hands. Press into the push-up. This is why we don't want to rush it. We want to go through every single move. Walk it out. Lower yourself down. Lift those hands. Push back up. That's two. It's a nice stretch for your hamstrings as well. And three. Still got a little while to go yet. This is a long move. And four. Stay with me. If you can't get all the repetitions in, just do as many as you can. Five, we're halfway. Lift, up, and six. Are we getting a bit dizzy? Don't do them too fast, you get dizzy. All right, the end is in sight. Seven, couple more. Walk it out, lower down, lift up. Now well done. Eight, two more. Nine, okay. Last one comes here. And 10. Okay, that's a brilliant job, everyone. Well done. Next one, have a little drink. Okay, shake it all out. Rotate your shoulders a little bit. Okay, now you're going to come down to the floor with me. And this is where you need some weights. So make sure you've got enough room. And grab some medium to heavy weight, I would say. Whatever that means to you. So I've got my weights here. What we're going to do Oh, I've come off. My screen's going to standby. Sorry, guys. I'm going to make sure you can see me. Here we are. Make sure you can see me here. Okay. Can we see me all right? Just about. You're bringing your weight up to the sky. And then we're going to do four chest presses. Can you see me? Just about. Into four leg raises. All right. And we're going to do that three times. Okay, are you ready? Four and four, here we go. Feet down, arms up, here we go. That's one. Two, weights are close together. Three. And four, arms stays up, legs comes up. One. Two. You like this one? Three. And four, okay? Legs down, let's take them down. One, two, three, four, lead the arms up, legs comes up. One, two, three, you can feel this one, can't we? Four, legs comes in, and weights. One, two, it's your last round, three, and four, bring them back up, legs up, one, two, three, and four. Okay, well done. Very, very good. We're going to repeat that again, okay, like that in three sets. Just take a little breather. Good work. Okay, should we try one more time? These are hard. Okay, bend your knees. Arms up, four presses. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Arms up, legs comes up. One, two, three. Hope you can see me all right. And four, bring legs in. Here we go. One, they're getting heavy now for me. Two, your second set. Three, four, leave your legs up, arms up. One, two, take a breather anytime you need to. Three, four, bend those knees in, arms. One, two, oh, heavy now. Three, last one. Four, legs up, last four. One, two, three, keep going guys, and four. Weights down slowly, peel yourself off the floor. Very, very well done. That's a tough set, and even without having weights or having heavy weights, you just do with two tins, it's a good exercise. We're really working your core that way. Okay, this one now, no weights. So I'm gonna move my mat out of the way as well, we don't need it. What we're going to do, I'm trying to think my best way of showing you, getting sideways on, I just don't have so much space. Okay, so we're going to start in this position here. You're going to kick your leg up, and you're going to bring it in, and you're going to set it down, and you're going to take a push-up. Then you're going to kick it up, bring it in, set it down, take a push-up. If it's too much with a full push-up, you can take it from the knees, okay? You might just have to drop down to your knees. And we're going to do 20 reps. Okay, so again, I'd like to do it this way on because, as you know, I've got more space that way. I might just dip my camera down a little bit. There we are, you can see me a little bit better now, I think. Okay, right, are you ready? So I'll talk you through it now. Start in high plank, bring one leg up, bring him in to the chest, and put him down, do a push-up. Kick him out, bring him in, set him down, push-up, that's two. Kick him out, in, sit him down, push-up, three. Out, in, sit him down, push-up, four. We're only doing one set of these, he's nasty. Five. Out, in, sit him down, six. Out, in, down, seven. Out, in, down, 8. We're going to take a break at 10. In, down, 9, kick out, bring in, sit down, and 10. Okay, take a little rest here into child's pose. Straighten your arms. This is a very, very tough exercise. Okay, hope you're all with me. Whew. Right, another 10. Into high plank. Can we see me okay? Kick him out, bring him in, sit him down, and push. That was 1. Out, in, sit him down, that's 2. Up, in, sit him down, 3. Kick him out, bring him in, sit him down, and 4. You got it. I will talk you through it now, so that you do it in your own time. Is that 6? I hope so. Oh, I forgot to kick him in. In, down, press. That was 8. Out, in, down, and 9. Out, in, down, and 10. Oh, have a little rotation in those arms. That is not easy. Hope you're with me. Don't give up. We've got different exercises coming up now. Okay, so we've done that one. Now we're going to go, onto your mat, guys. We've got a mat or towel. Have that to hand. I'll try this way here for you. Have your weights. I'm going to go a little bit lighter on these ones. So I'm gonna go a little bit lighter. Okay, alternating chest press, laying like that. You're gonna come down and down. Yeah, these are easy. Then you're gonna turn them, these are a bit harder. Turn your dumbbell, open up, your chest flies, back in again. Then you wanna come up to seated, one dumbbell in hand, you can keep your feet on the ground, and then we're gonna go into Russian and Russian, okay? We're going to do 12 reps of each one, and we're going to do the set twice. Okay, hopefully you like this combination. Okay, so twist, turn your dumbbells out way. Okay, you ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's nice and controlled. 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 2 more, 11, and 12. Okay, turn your dumbbells, they're facing each other, your wrists are facing each other, and then we're going to open up the chest. 1, 2, small bend in your elbows, 3, make sure you've got enough room, I just moved myself a little bit, 4, 5, coming up to the halfway mark, 6, are we with me? 7, 8, these are the worst ones I think, 9, 3 more, 10, good exercise if you've got light weights as well, last one, and 12, okay, sit one dumbbell down to the side, don't need it, come up to seated. Dig those heels in, or you can lift your feet. I just find it a bit easier when I've got a weight to just keep my feet on the ground. Here we go. Are we going to go? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Well done. That was quick, wasn't it? They went quickly. Last, same set again. Last time. Okay. So have your dumbbells. So your palms facing upwards. Here we go. And press. 1. Press. 2. 3. 4. 6. 8. You can go heavier with this exercise. You've got heavier weights. Go heavier on this one. 2 more for luck. There we are. Okay, good. Wrists facing each other. Here we go. Let's open up. Okay, nice and slow. I've seen people rush these. We want to get through them nice and controlled. Okay, that's only the third one and my arms are already tired. Engage your core when you're laying here. Press your lower back into the floor. Okay, think about what muscles are working. Obviously your chest working a lot. Biceps. Okay, I kind of lost count. Should we call that 8? 9. Dig deep now. Feeling these. 10. 2 more. 11. And there comes the last one. 12. Okay. Hold on to one dumbbell. Come up to seated. Dig those heels in. 12 Russians. Here we go. 1. 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Well done, guys. Excellent work in this set. I'm just tapping my screen again because I've gone into standby. Here I am. I like to make sure that I'm still there. I'm still recording. Okay, as you can see, I'm getting a little bit sweaty already. I've just changed my top, and this is the effect. Okay, so this is definitely an effective workout. Right, we've got 2 more sets to do. Okay, so we're back down on the mat. We're back down with 2 dumbbells. And now we're going to be, sorry, I really needed a drink there. Now we're going to be doing core and arms at the same time in one exercise for the first one. And we're going to do that for 3 sets this time, but only 8 reps, okay? So, bear with me. Grab your dumbbells again. Okay, all you're going to do is you're going to come up, you're going to extend, and you're going to lay yourself down, back down. Come up, extend, back down. So you can see this is quite a big, tough move. You don't want to have 2 heavy dumbbells in this one. So remember, we're doing 8, 8, and 8, okay? So onto your back. Okay, dumbbells in hand. Now you may want to do these without dumbbells if your core maybe not as strong. Perhaps try them without the dumbbells, and you can always incorporate, like I said, 2 tins of beans or something afterwards if you want. Okay, here we go. Let's sit, press, down, and again. Sit, press, bring it down, lay down. Sit, press, down, and again. Halfway now, press, down, and again. Sit, press, come down, and again. Last 2 coming up. So you don't want to do too many of these. These are hard. If you can't come all the way up, just do a little lift, and down. Well done, everyone. And that is a tough exercise. So just modify it as you see fit. Take the weights out, don't lift as high. Do whatever you can do in these ones. Okay, we're going into set number 2. Here we go. And sit, press, come down, lay down. Sit, press, come down, lay down. I like to say this reminds me kind of what I'm doing, and it separates each one of the moves for me as well, okay? That's 5 out of 8. Sit, press, down, and up, press, down, lay down. Here comes the last one. Sit, press, down, lay down. Oh, that is hard, especially after doing all those arm exercises. Okay, we've got the last set, and then we've got one last exercise to do, one last group of exercise. Okay, here we go. Hold on to your weights. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Sit up. Press, bring them down, lay down. Sit up, press, bring them down, lay down. Again, up, press, down, lay down. Halfway. What do you think of these? I think these are quite hard. Obviously, you don't want to go too heavy. Your weights, or maybe no weights at all, it's fine. That's it. Excellent job. Well done. Dumbbells down. Have a quick sip of water. I'm checking the last one. Okay, the last one is going to be a little bit tough as well. So, let's get into position. You have got more push-ups to finish off with, no weights. That's the good news, okay? So, we're going to do 3 sets of these. What you're going to do is you're going to do a slow mountain climber, in and hold, and out. In and hold, and out. In and hold, and out, last one. In and hold, and out. Then you're going to go 1 and 2. Okay? So that's your finisher now. So 4 and then 2, and then repeat and repeat. And we're done. Hope you can see me here, okay? All right? So, here we are. Bring one leg in at a time. You hold it there until I tell you to release. Here we go. Bring it in and hold. Release. Other leg, bring in and hold. Release. Back to the first one, bring in and hold. Release. Bring in and hold. Release, down to 2 push-ups. 1 and 2. Okay, sit back into child's pose. Make sure if you can't do the full push-ups, you just do them on your knees. Okay, there's no shame in that. Should I do it sideways on for you guys? I prefer working sideways because I know you can see me better. All right, so you should have enough room. Just about got enough room here. Okay, guys? You see me better here? Here we go. Let's get ready. Bring the first leg in. Bring him in. Release. Bring him in. Release. Back to the first leg. Bring him in. Release. Bring him in. Release. Slow push-ups. 1 and 2. Sit back into child's pose. Last one coming up here. Here we go. Into high plank. Let's go. Leg in. Release. Bring him in. Release. Pull him in. Release. Pull him in. Release. Push. And push. And child's pose. Well done, everybody. This was just a short little core circuit, but you can see by the state of me, it was still a sweaty one. Let's do a quick little stretch here for your shoulders. They work quite a lot. And the other one. And you can always combine this with one of my strength circuits or one of my HIIT circuits, bodyweight circuits, or any of the other ones. This is a nice finisher. Or if you've done this one, you think, actually, I'm ready for a bit more, then you can pick up another high intensity class or whatever you fancy, okay? It's just to get in to work in the core and just do it a little bit differently. Let's just stretch out the core, come into the cobra pose. Okay, down to your elbows. Okay, pull yourself forward. Bring your feet a bit closer together. And that's it. Okay, thank you very much, guys. Thanks for joining me today. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you soon. Bye now.